breakfast in the day. Saw a lot of wrecks on IG.
Just FYI.
One patient has been transported.